For the third time in 3 months, Ami Diabaté has brought her children to the health center in Mali's Koutiala district. Each of them is given two tablets and then sent home with two more to take over the next 2 days. Four tablets to be taken every month between July and October. A simple gesture, but with an immediate impact.
My children used to have temperatures really often. They hardly ever do now that they've started taking the medication.
Administering SMC to children in Chad and Mali has reduced the number of simple malaria cases by 60 to 80%.
In the hospital in Koutiala, we saw the results almost immediately, a few days after the distribution. Before administering the treatment, we had 300 hospitalized children, and within a few days, we were down to 150. There were loads of empty beds. It was simply unbelievable, especially as during the same period in previous years, we had always been at full capacity.
The treatment, recommended by the World Health Organization, will not eradicate malaria definitively. But in countries like Chad and Mali, where malaria is the first cause of infant and child mortality, it does have its role to play in emergency situations.